Martin Cooper led a team that designed the first practical cell phone. It was called the Motorola DynaTAC, and it still wasn't a tiny device. It was 22.9 centimeters long and weighed 1.1 kilograms, or 9 inches long and 2.5 pounds. Cooper decided to make one of the first cellular telephone calls to professional rival Joel Engel at Bell Labs. That's right, the first cell phone was involved in what some might refer to as a prank call.